It is This Day in History. I'm Josh and this is Chuck. And
howdy.
Today is what day?
It is October 29th, and we are going to dial it back to 1618.
All the way back.
Sir Walter Raleigh beheaded on this date.
It was a bad day for Walt.
Yeah, he was he was an adventurer, he was a traveler, he was a poet.
He helped found Roanoke.
Yeah.
He had the patent on all colonies in the New World for a little while. He was the guy in England.
Yeah.
Unfortunately for him, Queen Elizabeth, who was his big patron, died in 1603.
Yeah, she liked him a lot, and that meant bad news for him because it turns out he was involved in something called the Maine Plot.
Yeah, the capital M, capital P. Like, it was a big deal.
Against King James, and he defended himself. It was basically a move to topple King James with the help of Spain. And he defended himself at trial and was like, no, this is hearsay. I didn't do any of this.
Yeah.
Turns out he did. They uncovered evidence in the 1990s that kind of proved that he was, I guess you could say, in bed with Spain.
Yeah, and he tugged at that little frilly thing that he wore at the time, like, oh man, I got found out. Yeah, so he was executed. And to his credit, Sir Walter Raleigh stayed pretty defiant toward the end.
Yeah.
He said something like, this is sharp medicine.
Yeah.
But it is a physician for all miseries and problems.
Yeah, and then he put his head down on the chopping block and said, strike, man, strike. And the dude struck.
Yeah.
And that was pretty much it.
His head came off. So October 29th?
1618.
1618, Sir Walter Raleigh's head is taken off of his body by an axe. And that was that.
This day in history.